A judge has approved the city and the DOJ's request to form a team to investigate police use of force cases. Federal Judge James Browning signed off on the order after a court hearing this weekend. The DOJ and the city had proposed the hiring of an administrator and a team of investigators to assist APD's Internal Affairs Division in investigating those use of force cases. The city says it hopes to have an administrator in place sometime in May to start hiring that team.